Hans. It's Sunday the 4th of March. And so in fact today Ev and I we're going to another concert at Fachanoch. But today we're going to see Desmond and the Tutus. Now Ev and I are busy like reviewing the footage and yeah, so we were up on the mountain just now shooting the video footage for Ev's movie, and so yeah, we're just busy looking over that now. The whole afternoon that we spent filming was 1 minute of footage, but it looks pretty cool.
Yeah, we'll get the other few minutes afterwards and then
we'll be finished. So, bikkie windy, but there's a even far start beta.
Yeah,
I don't know how to say that in Korean. So, we're off to the concert now. Apparently, it's a bit hot, it's like 32 degrees in Stellenbosch, but it's a bit cool here still. So, we're gonna go see Desmond and the Tutus. In fact, I only realize now that Fachanoch is the same place that we saw Watershed. I'm looking forward to it. June note, sealed it with a complicated fold, made you a tape. Okay, CD, we're not that old, ride our bikes to our friends' places, ignore our friends, and act like teenagers holding hands. I can't hold it in. Right now they're starting a duck parade, which will just be coming up behind us. So yeah, we'll see that now. There's like 1,000 different kinds of geese here, like Indian, normal, and yeah. That was pretty cool. Now they're all headed back to the dam. Yo, it's getting lit. They're just playing house songs after house. It's a good song. Shazam it. Alright, and that then concludes the day. I hope you enjoyed this vlog of Fachanoch once again with Ev.
Lekker.
Now we're in the car listening to Epidemic music, which is really amazing. Go check it out. Apparently, it's what's it?
What? Oh, I think it's like one of the fastest growing businesses in Europe.
So yeah, go check them out, support them. I don't support them yet, but maybe one day I will. Yeah. Thanks guys for watching. Enjoy the rest of the day.
I have to do it, remember?
Dude.